Hello, today I'm here with a new video, and if you don't know who I am, my name is Lisa. I'm a cryptography YouTuber that mostly does videos with makeup, but today I have in my second or third part with ear weights and plugs. I did an ear weight collection like 8-9 months ago. I can leave it up here, and I also did a plug and ear weights collection from things from Ask and Embla. I can also leave that up here. But today we are talking about plugs and ear weights from Eros Plugs. I love this website. I think I found it through Instagram. Like, it came up, I think it was a sponsored post, I can't remember, and I've ordered from them I think 3 or 4 times. So I have some plugs and some ear weights, so I thought that I can show you them, and I will leave all the info about their website and everything down in the description. So I think we just get started. So I have 20 millimeters, and some of these are 19 millimeters. I will write, you will see all the sizes and everything on the screen while I show the plugs. So I will start with the plugs and then I'm going to the ear weights. So we can first off start with these ones. These are some blue glass plugs, and I didn't order these, I got these as a gift, but I actually really like them. I think they are super comfortable. They are a little bit heavy in the front, so sometimes it feels like they are going to fall out, but I like them. I don't have any other blue glass plugs, so I was happy when I got them. So it's these, and they are super comfortable to have, and except for them being a little front heavy, I don't know if you understand what I mean, but they are like thicker in the front than in the back, so it feels sometimes like they're going to fall out, but I like them. I don't use them that much, but I do like them. And these are the next ones, and these I love. These are, I think they're called horseshoe plugs. I can't really remember, but I just love these. These are not closed the whole way, as you can see, but I don't think it looks strange, and they are so, so comfortable to have in, and I just love how they look. They look a little bit different and a little bit like cooler. I really do love these. I have had these a lot, and they're just amazing. I'm thinking about ordering more, but maybe in like a different color. I just think these look so good, they are so comfortable, and I think it's a normal plug with a little bit of extra. It's not like a tunnel, just something extra, and I really, 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 really love these. And I have a lot of dangling plugs from Eros, because I just think they are fun, and I just love the ones that I have. These are, I don't know if it's a dangling tunnels or if it's a plug, I don't know, but I really do love these. I think they look so, so cool. They're kind of heavy, but they are not too heavy, and I like to have plugs or tunnels that are a little bit heavier. I like to feel them in my ear, and these are super comfortable even though it don't look so. The only thing, they are a little bit tricky to put in your ear because you can't like unscrew these, so this you have to put through your ear as well, but they are super comfortable, and I think they look really, really cool. And I actually think about ordering some more that are like these dangling, and I just think it gives a lot to an outfit. Then we have these heart ones. I think these are like the cutest ones I have. What I missed when I stretched my ears, it was like going out and have nice jewelry in my ears and something that is like hanging. And I just love these. I think they look so cute. They don't look like super big or super heavy. It's just a cute little heart on them, and they are, I think they are so, so cute, and they are really, really comfortable. This is not heavy at all. It just feels like a normal tunnel to have in. I just think it adds a little bit of cuteness to your look, and I don't think it is too long, it doesn't get stuck or anything, so I just think these are like the cutest dangling plugs I have. I really, really, really love them, and they have one with a short one. I think they look cute too, but these are super super cute. I love them. Then I also have these ones. These are a little bit more like cooler and edgier. I am not a super big fan of double flared tunnels or this thick like rim to them, but these are so cool, so I like don't care. This was the first one I bought, like dangling tunnels, if I'm not mistaken. I think it was, and I think they just look so, so freaking cool. I love this heart, and it's a red heart, and then it's a bat on them, and I just think they do like every outfit a little bit cooler. And these are a little bit heavier, but not that heavy that it bothers me. I can feel there is a little bit of weight to the tunnel, but it's nothing that it's like in the way and it doesn't get caught in stuff. And I just think these looks so freaking cool. I love this heart with an eye in. Then I have one of the few gold tunnels that I have. I think this is the only dangling tunnel I have that isn't gold. It is. And these are cherries, and these are so stinking cute. I love this, and I love this little leaf here, the green one. And these are just so, so nice. And I don't think these look... they're not that long, and I like it, and I think they are just too cute. The only thing with these, they sound like quite a lot when you're walking around because the leaves and the cherries, but I'm not bothered by that because they look so cute. I really, really do love these, and I wish that these were available in silver as well. There wasn't when I bought them, but they were just too stinking cute that I could leave them on the side. So yeah, these are my little cherries. And that was all the tunnels and plugs that I have. So now we're going to ear weights. And we can start with these gold ones. These are the only gold ones I have from Eros. And this was also a gift. I love, they often have like offers, some percentages off, or free mystery bags. And this was a free mystery bag, and I love these. I have these in silver as well, and I really like them in gold. I wouldn't have bought them like on my own, but when I got them, I was so, so happy because I love the ones that I have in silver, and I really like those in gold as well. Just that I don't usually wear gold that often. But these are really comfortable, and my silver ones I've used a lot. These I have used kind of a lot when I want to have gold because these are so light and so nice to have in. And yeah, it's a little bird skull. Then we have these hearts. These are like one of my absolute favorite ear weights that I have. These are kind of heavy, and sometimes I use a tunnel and then put these in because it is a little bit heavy on the ear, but I just think they look so, so cute. I think they have one that is a little bit thinner, and I'm actually debating on buying those because these are a little bit too heavy to wear too long for me, because I think I like feel them too much. But I just love this heart, and these are perfect in my eyes except for being a little bit heavy, and they are staying in the air really, really good. And I just think these are cute. They are big, kind of grungy, but super cute. Then we have these ones. These are looking so, so cool. These are, as the same as the hearts, a little bit heavy. I can wear them for like an hour or two, or maybe go out to eat, but more than that, I think they are too heavy on my ear, and I can really like feel them not dragging, but yeah, kind of little. So these I sometimes use in a steel tunnel as well, just to have it a little bit more comfortable. But I think these look really cool. I don't know if these would be more comfortable if you have smaller ears than me. I actually don't know, because I started to use ear weights when I was at 20 millimeters, so I don't know how it is with the smaller ears. But these are kind of heavy, and if you want to buy these, just be aware that these are really heavy. They have all the weights on the site, but I think they are looking so cool, so I wanted them, even though I know I would think they were a little bit too heavy, but I think they look cool. But they are, for a video or just an hour or two, it's workable, but not like a whole day. Then I feel they are too heavy for me to have for a whole day. And then we have these. These are also kind of heavy, but not as heavy as the ones before. These ones I really like, but they also are a little bit too heavy for me to have for a full day. And the thing that I think is so scary with these is that the magnet is so freaking hard, and I'm always so afraid to like pinch my ear with it. I haven't done it yet, but I think these look really good, and these are really comfortable because they are closed, but they are a little bit too heavy. I never actually tested them in a tunnel. I think it would work. Maybe I should try that. Maybe I would like that. I'm going to try that. But yeah, I like these, but they are a little bit too heavy, but I think they look really good. And then these are the last ones that I have, and these I love so much. They are so comfortable to wear. I really like when it is this like claw thing in your ear, and I like stones and it is just so light, even though I think it looks a little bit more heavy, but it's so light and I just love how it looks in my ear. And this is so comfortable to wear, even though it is kind of long and kind of wide. It is just amazing to wear. I think these are the ear weights that I've used the most that I have from Eero's, because these are just so comfortable and I just love them. And these they have in different colors. I think they have some gold ones as well, and I think they have different colors on the stone. But this one, I love this one. This is one of my favorites, I think. And yeah, that was all the jewelry I have from Eero's. I'm going to leave, as I said, their site down in the description. I think they have really good jewelry to an affordable prices, and they have really fast shipping. And I live in Sweden and from the UK. Before Brexit, it was super fast. It came like in 3 days. Now after Brexit, it's just stuck in customs and everything. Just hate it, but it still goes really fast. So these, I can really recommend them, and they have all different kind of styles, and I love that they have mystery bags. I have always gotten good things in my mystery bags. But yeah, I think that is all for this video. I'm going to do a video with all my favorite plugs from different places. I just don't know how many I should take. I don't know how much my ear could take. The ear is a little bit irritated now because it took in so many different plugs. But yeah, I really hope you like this video, and I hope that you like that I'm doing a piercing video from time to time. Piercings are a big thing for me, and especially ear weights. I just love them, and different plugs, it's a little bit of a passion of mine. So I really hope you like this video, and if you're not subscribing to my channel, please do, so you don't miss any of my videos, and I hope I will see you in the next one. Bye!